A house that turns into a concrete monolith, or apocalypse-proof underground apartments. Sit back and relax. Today we're going to take you through 10 of the safest houses in the world. You must surely think that when Queen Elizabeth is in her famous home of Buckingham Palace, she is probably in the safest place in the world, because although the official home of the Windsors was built in the middle of the 18th century, it is equipped today with the most advanced security systems, several vaults, and the loyal British guards in red coats on foot or on horseback who are posted inside and outside the royal house and whose only mission is to protect and serve the Queen. It is for this very reason that you dream of spending even one night in the Queen of England's super secure nest. However, if you get the chance, and as unlikely as it may seem, you will be no safer in Buckingham Palace than you are in your own modest home. Better yet, if you lock your door and make sure the shutters are locked, you're probably a lot safer than the Queen herself. Indeed, if by any chance you had been in Buckingham Palace on the night of July 9, 1982, or during the evening of September 7, 2013, or the evening of May 18, 2016, or even more recently, during the night of July 10, 2019, you would probably have the fright of your life, because you would have witnessed all the break-ins that Queen Elizabeth witnessed in her palace. Now, even if your home isn't as luxurious as Buckingham Palace, I imagine you should count yourself lucky that you feel safer there than in the home of the Queen of England. If you still haven't come back from destroying the myth of the impenetrable Buckingham Palace, and you're still looking for a night in a house that is luxurious as it is highly secure, just take a chance and try to contact the father of Microsoft, Bill Gates, and ask him to be your host for a night. Indeed, if you are lucky and Bill Gates is willing to welcome you in his $145 million house called Xanadu 2.0, which is located on the shore of Lake Washington, you will probably have the chance to visit its multiple buildings, its 7 bedrooms, its 6 kitchens, its 24 bathrooms, or even to swim in one of its sumptuous pools, or to walk on its beach, whose sand is imported every year from the Caribbean. But most importantly, you'll be in a real high-tech fort equipped with the best video surveillance cameras in the world, the most sensitive motion detectors, the most sophisticated infrared cameras with night vision, and even X-ray machines. However, back to the disappointing reality that Bill Gates is not your friend, and you are not about to spend a minute in Xanadu 2.0. But hope lives on. You can always send an email to Microsoft. After all, you never know. If spending a night in Bill Gates' Xanadu 2.0 fort is your dream, now I'm going to introduce you to one of the most secure houses in the world that you certainly wouldn't want to set foot in. Now you're thinking that if it's an ultra-secure house, no matter where it is, you'll have nothing to worry about if you spend the night. Well, if I tell you who owns it and what country it's in, I'm willing to bet you'd probably change your mind. But as long as you insist, here's a taste of the super safe house you'd like to spend a night in. This very refined decoration, these magnificent works of art, and these breathtaking gardens make you want to be there even more. But to cool you down, I just have to tell you that this sumptuous house is under very high surveillance. But not the surveillance that gives the feeling of tranquility, rather the intrusive one that makes you feel scared. Because despite appearances, this house is the main residence of Kim Jong-un, the North Korean dictator, which is located in the suburbs of the capital, Pyongyang. And with all that you know about the regime of Supreme Leader Kim Jong-un, even if you paid astronomical sums of money, you would certainly not take the risk, even to approach this house, nor the whole country in which it is located, at the risk of disappearing forever. After taking a look at one of the many ultra-secure houses of the dictator Kim Jong-un, aka Rocket Man, nothing will make you happier than to know more about the security level of the one who gave birth to this nickname. And if you missed this episode of the news where two heads of state insulted each other with nicknames, as kids would do in a playground, let's do a little background before getting into the heart of the matter. Indeed, in 2017, former US President Donald Trump did not do diplomacy by taunting, provoking, and insulting Kim Jong-un by calling him precisely Rocket Man, brutal and little fatty, while the other retaliated by calling the 45th President of the United States psychopath. Fortunately, the bickering ended in a meeting between the two men and calmed things down. But now that we've made a little history, let's get to our topic. The house of Donald Trump, and not Trump Tower, but rather the one in which he was a tenant for 4 years, from 2017 to 2021. Yes, you got it right. Now it's the White House's turn. And if Donald Trump had allowed himself to verbally attack his North Korean counterpart, it is because he lived in one of the most secure buildings in the world. Notably, thanks to its 24-hour surveillance by the American Secret Services, to its numerous missile launchers posted around, for the high-end radar mounted on its roof, and for its array of very sensitive infrared cameras. So to answer your question, the house of the man who earned the nickname Rocket Man is a real impenetrable fort. Now, even if you're bluffed by the level of security in the White House, you're mostly disappointed by the behavior of its former tenant, who didn't mince words and went after an unpredictable dictator with very low-level insults, which could have led us all to a third world war. After the Queen of England, the American president, and the supreme leader Kim Jong-un, you can imagine that most of the residences of the heads of states around the world are extremely safe. So now you don't want to see any king or president in this video. What you want to do is to discover houses that are not very famous, but are no less safe. Well, your wish is my command. So let's go to the posh neighborhood of Sunset Plaza in the Hollywood Hills. And behind this pristine white facade, that magnificent bay window, that sublime wooden door, and that sophisticated decoration hides one of the most secure houses ever built. And this is thanks to its locking system that combines facial, voice, and behavioral recognition and makes its owner a unique key. Or its hyper-futuristic fog system designed to disorient intruders while marking them with a unique and indelible synthetic DNA code that can be detected for several weeks. And all this is just a small glimpse of the security of the residence of Al Corby, the billionaire and owner of the company Safe, specialized in high-tech security systems. Beautiful, isn't it? But at the same time, be thankful that you are not as rich as Al Corby, because if he has made his house a fortress, it is because he must truly feel threatened all the time. And despite the daily hassles, at least you, when you close the door with your ordinary lock, can still feel safe and sleep like a baby. If you have always wondered how you would survive a nuclear explosion or a solar flare, you will have the answer right away. But first, you'll need to have a check for at least $3 million in order to purchase one of the luxury apartments in the underground doomsday-proof complex. And if disaster strikes, you too can live in one of the 70 very luxurious, self-contained apartments in this 14-story concrete complex beneath the Kansas countryside, with its foolproof security system, indoor farms capable of providing food for decades, power generators, and water tanks. You'll probably be safe until the end of time. But let's face it, you don't have the $3 million right away, and even if you did, you'd rather spend it in the present world and avoid thinking about a post-apocalyptic disaster scenario. If you and I prefer to be optimistic, you have to believe that arch-billionaires are defeatist by nature. How is that possible? Well, you will soon understand it with the images of this armored fortress that a rich businessman had built in the suburbs of Warsaw, Poland. As you can see, this house with movable concrete walls and metal shutters transforms it into a real hermetic box that can withstand any danger with a few snaps of the fingers. Now, I guess you can see why I said that the rich people of the world are looking at the worst-case scenarios. However, with such a high degree of paranoia, you probably feel sorry for those men who have everything to be happy except the feeling of security, and who build more and more crazy houses to feel a little bit of peace and quiet that you and I have at a lower cost. Which again leads you to be thankful that you are not so arch-rich as to be paranoid. Here is now a house which is located in Yellow Jacket in Colorado in the United States. But what is so special about this rather ordinary family home? Well, you'd better believe that despite its unassuming exterior and cozy decor, there is nothing ordinary about this house. In fact, it is one of the safest houses in the world, as it is a true disaster-proof bunker made of reinforced concrete and nuclear-grade steel with an ultra-high-tech security system, a 30-meter radio tower, a helipad, and a 7-stage water filtration system and 4 different power systems. You see, this house is so special, you're biting your fingers at being fooled by its warm exterior. But at least now you know that appearances are deceiving, even when it comes to houses. Smartphones are now an integral part of our daily lives, but have you ever heard of smart houses? I doubt it very much, but knowing you, you certainly want to know more about these smart houses. And as unlikely as it may seem to you, these new generation houses are Intel's future project. Indeed, this computer giant envisions a near future in which cars, neighborhoods, and all everyday devices operate in a network whose main core are ultra-connected, hyper-secure homes equipped with a bunch of futuristic defense systems. All these technological advances are very promising, but envisioning a future worthy of the greatest science fiction movie scares you more than anything else. However, you just have to prepare yourself, because very soon, you will probably be in a smart house too. After having seen all these houses as fascinating as ultra-secure, now you challenge me to bluff you with a house that is out of the ordinary. Challenge accepted, and with this step, I take you to Berkeley, California, to visit the atypical residence of the renowned architect Eugene Tsui. This tardigrade and dinosaur-inspired home is made entirely of cement blocks, recycled polystyrene, reinforced steel, and concrete, making it earthquake, storm, flood, pest, fire, and even noise-resistant. As such, this indestructible home is considered the safest in the world. You are certainly so impressed by this more-than-original house that even if you lost the challenge, it doesn't matter to you because you have discovered a jewel of modern architecture. These were 10 of the safest houses in the world. Tell us in the comments which one surprised you the most. And if you like this video, don't forget to put a like, subscribe to the channel, and activate the bell to receive all the notifications and not miss anything from our next contents.